for exercise 3, or sorry, 4, you can download the exercise right here. We're going to create the second floor plan. Okay, so let me download that. Save that in my D drive. Exercise 4. Open this. And it's actually not that difficult, because what you're going to do is we're going to create the floor plan for the second floor, but they look similar. So what we're going to do is we're just going to copy. Okay, you're copying this. You're going to complete the stairs, add a railing. Okay, maybe remove this and add a railing here, so you can see below. So this becomes your second floor. Plus, you need to change the layer. So instead of A01, you need to create an A02 layer, and then A02 wall, and assign this to the A02 layer. So you're going to create a copy of your first floor plan, and then change the layer and address how your stairs should look like, and add a railing. So you're creating here a nice space. If you want to keep the door here, you might need to create a veranda or patio here. Okay, otherwise it looks pretty much the same. So you're just going to change the layer. Instead of A01 win, you need to create a layer A02 win. Okay, so instead of A01 stairs, you're going to create A02 stairs. Okay, so that's for the floor plan. Next, you want to download the PDF for the title block, which you can find here in week 3. So we're going to create a title block in paper space. Okay, so let me rotate this. Rotate counterclockwise. There you go. So our paper size is designated with a green line at the corner. That's 432 by 280. Well, technically, it's actually Page Setup Manager. It's actually 432 by 279. So this dimension is off by a millimeter. That's really small. So consider this as 279. Okay. And we have here the border line. So that's in cyan. And that's 30 millimeters off from the edge of the paper. This is 12. And 12. Okay, so how do you do that? So I'm going to zoom in here, and I'm going to create a line. Let me go to the title block layer. I don't have a title block layer, so let me create one. Alt N is the shortcut. Okay, and then I'm just going to say title block. Color for the title block is cyan. Click OK. And I'm going to make that current. So if it's a current layer, then you're drawing on that layer. Okay. So I'll make title block layer the current layer. I'm going to start a line. Again, zoom in. You cannot snap to this point. So I'm just going to try to approximate the endpoint. Here it is. Okay, zoom out, zoom in, and F8 to make sure that you're only creating a 90 degree line. Zoom in and click that point. Okay, now looks like I have a dashed line assigned to my layer. So let me change this to continuous line. and click OK. Okay, that changes that to a continuous line. Next, that's the line representing the edge of the paper. I actually want to offset this by 30. There you go. That's based on this dimension right here. Okay, 12 right there. So I'm going to, I don't have a line yet. Let me offset this by 432. 432 is the size of the paper. So now I have a line right here. Okay, offset 432 and then create a line from here to there. Okay. And then copy that line, CP, copy that line from endpoint to endpoint. Okay, so now I have that line right there. Now I can offset this. Let me erase the viewport first. So I'll erase this. So I don't have a viewport. I'm going to actually delete this. I'm going to teach you a different way of typing text in model space so that when you move your floor plan, the text moves with it. Okay, so I'm just going to create a title block here. So that's 30, offset by 12, offset by 12, and offset by 12. Okay, so 30, 12, 12, 12, 30, 12, 12, 12. Okay, next, I'm going to offset this by 25, so offset by 25, next, let me zoom in a little bit, okay, next is 8, 7, 20, 10, 20. So offset by 8, offset by 7, offset by 10, sorry, 20, 10, and then 20. So wrong, should be 20 first. So offset by 20, offset by 10, and then offset by 20 again. Okay. Then the magic TR, enter, trim. I'm going to trim this. Okay. I'm going to trim this. Trim those. Trim that. Trim this. Okay. Trim this. And trim that. Okay. And I'm going to trim this. Okay. And I'm going to now erase this. Okay. Now I'm going to create a viewport MV from here to there to bring back my drawing. And this time, I might only be able to scale this at scale 1 to, you see, if I do 1 to 50, looks okay. But I now have two floor plans, so I might need to scale this at scale 1 to 100. Okay, so I have my first floor plan and my second floor plan. So now I have my title block. I'm in paper space. I'm going to create my text right here. So T, space bar. I'm going to create a logo. So create a logo here. So my logo will be font size, I'll say 5 millimeters. 5, enter. And then I'm going to type here RAM design. Okay. Maybe I need to stretch this a little bit. Click outside and maybe move this. 8, maybe somewhere there. And then I'm going to create some lines to designate maybe my logo. F8. Okay, so create a logo, some type of logo, and maybe your address, whatever you want to write here, goes there. Okay, and then title. So I'm going to type here T spacebar text, height of which is 2.5. That's okay. I'm going to type title colon. Now I don't want this to be really thick, so it belongs to the title block layer, but I'm going to choose the red color as the red color designated here. And then I'm going to move this from here to somewhere there. Okay, so let me move it again from here to somewhere close. Now once you have one of this, once you have that, maybe all caps. Let's do all caps. Once you have this, copy it, CP, copy, from here, okay? Kindly look, copy anchor point from the corner to the corner, to the corner, 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 corner. And then all you need to do is double click and change that to drawn by. Click outside, class, double click, class, your class, 51AD, what's that? 51AD4. So you'll type here 51AD4. Okay, so title, this one is scale, date, and number. So scale. Click outside, date. I think 2.5 is too big. You might need to change this to 2. And number. Okay. So 2.5 might be too big, so you can always change that. And then the title is CAD exercise 4. So text T spacebar. So CAD exercise. Oops. Four. Okay, I might change that to blue, right? Blue, and maybe move this. Okay, and maybe I can copy this here, copy that here. See that scale is too big here. Oops. F3 here and here. Okay, erase that. Okay, double click, highlight. Hopefully it fits. If it doesn't fit, you can change the font size to a smaller one. So let's say highlight, and then change this to 3. Enter. Ah, became bigger. So 2. Delete. Enter. Now if it's too big, right, adjust accordingly. So I might need to change this to a smaller value as well, to enter and click outside. Okay. Scale is 1 is to 100 this time. Click outside. Maybe I need to move this here. Okay, that will fit. Number, this will be A1. Maybe A-1. Okay, class. 51AD4, I believe. Okay, move. And date. So date on Thursday is 09. What's the date on Thursday? 19? 19. Ah, okay. Then maybe move that a little bit. Okay. So kindly do that. I'll go around to